Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Easy Learning Therapy. Today let's read a story, Growing by Oneself. A farmer and his son lived in a village. Once while returning from the city, they saw a man selling the saplings of guava. The farmer bought one. "Father, buy one for me also. I will also plant and grow one guava tree." The father bought one for him. When they reached home, they planted those saplings and took good care of them. The son visited his plant 3 times every day. He watered and manured his plant. The father went to his plant either in the morning or in the evening. Within few days, the saplings began to grow. The plants became fairly tall. On one of those days, strong winds blew and it rained heavily. The wind uprooted the son's plant. He became very sad. "Father, why is that only my plant was destroyed in the wind and yours remained intact?" The farmer replied, "There is a reason for that. You gave everything your plant needed on time. It didn't have to seek anything on its own. The roots never had to go in search of water or manure. You did not give them a chance to grow by itself. Hence your plant was very weak. I only gave the essential things for my plant. Hence, it could survive." Moral of the story, things will be more valued when you earn them instead of just getting them. Thank you for listening to the story. Please like, share and subscribe.